Hello, everyone, and welcome to Wildcat Weekly's number 37. First up on stream here in Winners Round 1, we will be having Path and Jima Eater. This tournament will be a full best of five.
Kazuya Mishima.
Thank you, Lemon Lemonade. Let me just re-add these. Oh, that yeah, looks better with them. There we go. Dog? Oh yeah, I go You're ready, ready. It's Larry. I was threatened, forced by Path. Oh god, sure. Sure, I'll put you two on. Yeah. Yo! Ooh, that power spot back here somehow taking stock. Path banning Town and City and Hollow Bastion here. Our stage list is up there. Yeah, now you choose out of the remaining stages.
Worst game I've ever played in my entire fucking life. That game is ass.
Oh, Turnt was watching, but now he isn't anymore.
Is it because I said Bloodborne's ass?
No.
Are the frames that bad on the stream?
Huh?
Like, it looks cool, like if we're losing some frames. Or is that just for... Oh, okay.
It's just we're streaming at 30 FPS because I don't want to risk, like, blowing the fuck out of Northern's laptop.
I see.
This is from Guilty Gear Strive, but I think it's Nodder's theme.
Is Smash at 60 FPS? Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. It's just we're streaming it at 30.
Jabrar Bear is true, but it's better to attack cancel it. It works at low percents if you attack cancel Bear. And higher percents too. It's just always better to attack cancel Bear.
What do you mean by attack cancel?
Do you know what attack canceling is?
No.
So
attack canceling is basically you cancel a dash attack into a back end. So basically you dash attack and then you jump out of the dash attack on like the next frame. You dash and then you press C stick back. Then jump, and then return stick to neutral, and then you are turned around and have full momentum.
Huh. Can you make sure to report your characters as well?
Is that something everyone can do? It's hard. Everyone can do so.
Oh.
Yeah. This is really good considering how well we're doing. Joker's gonna get completely fucked over Cloud's recovery.
God, it fucks over Terry hard as well.
Yeah.
You wanna know who else, like, fucks over Terry that hard? Mario.
Really?
Mario fucks over all of the fighting game characters.
Interesting.
Literally, when you recover, all Mario has to do is run off cave and you're fucking done.
Makes sense.
After this, I'm going to call more Seth.
Gotcha, I will sit here and be entirely silent.
Yeah.
All right. Except Dan streams could be being lemonade.
Already hammer and literally have fake so.
I know, but Colgate's been around for a long time, too.
Colgate's been around for a long time, too. All in town.
Hey, you know who else is bad?
High tradition.
You want to know who else is bad? Cloud sucks in this game.
Cloud sucks in this game?
Cloud sucks in this game.
You know what else sucks?
Armin Hammer is like the sickle of it.
I have never
used Armin Hammer. You mean tell me Two-Face is communist?
Yeah.
I've never used Armin Hammer.
I got to say.
Armin Hammer is communist.
I've never used
Armin Hammer is like Two-Face.
That is crazy.
But it's best of five right now.
No.
But who? Oh.
We should probably have some more.
Oh, I was gonna fix it. Double click. I forgot to double click.
You don't have to double click, you should just go there.
Oh!
Awesome. Baby, your song is gonna roll my window.
Don't get us DMCA'd.
Hey, you watch it?
Yeah. Florida, Georgia, mid.
But I'm first, though. FDR. No bueno.
Not bueno?
No bueno.
Yes, bueno. Why does Geoduck have a fucking knife? She's just sitting in the corner playing Animal Crossing and so happens to have a knife. Yeah, MBSR just only matters in best of five, and I find it so funny that it doesn't do shit in best of three.
It's pretty awesome. I don't even remember what it is.
It means you cannot go back to the last stage you cannot counter hit to the last stage you won on. No, the person who picks.
You can't so like a person, but
so you cannot counter pit to the same stage twice if you won the last time doing it.
Yeah. So what did it like? Battlefield, and then one game one, and then you pick like MD, and then you won game two. I can't pick Battlefield that next game.
It doesn't matter in best of three. No, so then if you won game three, Charles could not hit FD game four.
Yeah. Wait, what? Does it just not apply to best of three?
It doesn't. No.
Because
it's a stage you counter pick.
Oh, so you can't counter pick those same stage you want. So, like, you can't, like, if I counter. Okay, I understand what you're saying.
Yeah.
So it's based on the first counter pick.
Yeah. So, yeah, game one, they're good. Yeah, you can't counter pick to the last stage you won on.
Yeah. But you can't counter pick to the last stage you won.
No, you can counter pick to the same stage if you lost on it, but not if you won on it.
But it doesn't apply if you don't counter pick the first game. Because you can't counter pick the first.
You can't counter pick game one.
You can't counter pick game one, but if you won on Battlefield on game one, and then lost game two you could go back to Battlefield.
Yeah.
Because you didn't counter.
Correct.
Yeah.
So watch it go to Battlefield anyway.
Maybe if you're playing against Battlefield.
My dans are Battlefield and fuck you.
No.
Team Colgate.
I was making fun of you.
Toll Gators.
Yeah. It's like a
Armin Hammerers. The commentary is literally just talking about fucking toothpaste.
What's it's something gate.
Gates of hell?
No. Not Gates of Hell. Shit.
Anyway, that will be the set path taking it 3-0.
No.
Do you want to report the characters and stuff? Do you know how? If not, I can.
Okay, winners round two. Okay, so here's the beef. These two are settling a debate game one. The debate is that Lemon Emanade on the left and Chasmanian on the right are arguing about what toothpaste is better.
Why is the doc coming?
They are settling which toothpaste is better in a doc mirror. The Chasmanian thinks Colgate is better, while Lemon Emanade thinks Arm & Hammer is better. As we have the chill Marvel vs. Capcom 2 main menu music playing. These two are...
They're getting prescribed
by their dentist.
This doctor is a bit shady. No one needs to have any pills.
These are a group of pill pushers.
Turn was in there for a little bit, but then he saw who was playing and came with us.
I don't know how to commentate Doc Mears.
Those are pills. Looks like, kind of playing based game.
So after this game one, they are going back to their mains. They just wanted to settle what toothpaste is better in the dark mirror.
Oh my god, this guy forgot he was playing Doc. They found the blue.
Okay, name me one person that plays Doc that doesn't SD. I'll wait. Lemon Emanade said
it's
me.
SD, it's just like,
I literally really thought you SD like 10 seconds ago. Down tilt off air, that's a combo?
That is so gross. It was Mario that hit.
What the? I'm pretty sure the blue Doc's down B1 because he did it second. Oh, yeah. So he iframed through the other one.
I love that fighting game mechanic.
Yo, you timed out just somebody with Sonic? Let's go, Doof. Doof timed out fucking Bosco with Sonic by 6%. I'm sad he didn't do it on stream. No. I'm happy he did it off stream. He told me he was going to do it earlier today. Madman actually fucking did it. Seven minutes of Sonic.
I'm
What is this? Melee? Smash 4? Brawl? Smash 64? One game I think has... No, it was 8 minutes as a standard. Oh, not quite taking it with the down beat here. We have Lemon Emine taking it. Ooh, we have settled the debate officially. Arm & Hammer over Colgate.
I don't think I've ever accepted. Is this like a premium?
Now we know. Are we just shilling at this point? Arm & Hammer, hit me up on Twitter.
So glad this is still in chat.
Stop the battle! Azuya! In a row!
One jump.
What the hell?
And just right there, it's the drawing
center. 3, 2, 1, go!
Minati plugged in this time. They're in. Yeah. Nonsense in that dot game. That was starting it up quick. Good combo. I don't want to watch Kazuya, man. There. Guy who made the bracket gets a buy.
I mean, it's not like I get top 2 every 4 months or anything.
That's also funny how the guy that created the PR is at the top of the game.
No, that's you. If I created the PR, I'm number 2 on it.
So you're changing the key metrics now?
I mean, all he has to do is break to the PR if he wants it, so then it could be the person that created it on the top.
Oh, I didn't know if he created it.
No, I did.
You did?
Okay. Yeah. But I
know. You know we're playing next, man?
I can tell you if you'd like.
No, I know. We're playing next match. I just put the bracket. You want to play on screen, or...?
It doesn't matter to me.
No. That means you think you're going to play too much.
No, just by nearly
that's a pretty cocky
match. Thing. I don't
rarely,
know the last
rarely time. Analyze the matches versus... Is that what's gonna happen to me right there? Is that what you're gonna do to me? I beat an up smash.
That wasn't up smash. That was a command. That wasn't up smash. That's a command input.
I'm not looking good. I don't even know the moves.
There's like, I looked at the whole video of it, like the whole like art of Kazuya. It's like 25 freaking moves, and that's just his ground hits. How the hell are you supposed to memorize that? Like, he has a move for every situation, but like you can't remember it. I think that's how they balance it. I've gotten killed by that.
Well, yeah, you can jab walk off of it.
It's yeah. Crazy.
And then after jab, you guys find me.
The only one that I know how to consistently get out is the 10 minute one. Because that's so easy. I probably will hold because that's how they told me how to get out of it. But I know I'm going to tap just to mix you up. Where am I? Oh, I mean, get out of it. I'm not doing it. I don't play Kazuya. I got more.
Okay, but I see how it is.
What? Yeah. Roy is fair and balanced. I have no. I think my character's on this. You should die at 6.
Are you saying you don't like getting grabbed at 0 and dying?
Yeah, I think that's how the whole game works. You get grabbed, you should die.
Yo, imagine ultimate with chain grabs. Imagine Kazuya down throw loops.
Why are you no.
Yo, plow down throw loops. That would go
fun. Oh, it's like it's a brawl. Like a brawl, chain grab.
Yeah.
Or it's like...
Brawl chain grabs were sick as fuck.
I really did like the solid. Because you could get it.
Didn't DDD have like a down throw infinite on certain characters?
DDD looks so dumb.
He just sits on them. He just jumps on them. It's like he's at a public pool and wants to annoy everybody and just cannon balls.
Kazuya Mishima wins.
It is 2-1 Chaz, and I'm going to play my set.
Stop battle! Kazuya,
Shinobu! Can I have my table? Thank you.
Three, two, one, go!
There we go.
Stop battle! Kazuya! General!
I already got it.
Yeah!
Kazuya Mishima wins.
Yeah,
yeah,
I know. That's kind of how I play the matchup.
Charles, did you win? Yeah. Fix it. Charles taking the set.
Loud.
I'm like whacking on my eardrums, so I can't hear a single voice.
I can't have my headphones.
Yeah, it's up to date. Unless they're shielding.
Decent fight.
Can confirm. No offense, but I was rooting for you to lose. Oh, I know that.
I'm
Puppy is frame 13.
Shit!
His fastest out of shield option is grab and up air, I believe, are both in the Kazuya. Up air is frame 4, but with your 7th frame jump squat, it's frame 11. If it was a regular jump squat, it'd be frame 7, which is ridiculous. Imagine they gave you a frame 7 jump squat so you could time electric loops easier. Donovan, you want to know the issue? There's no good bad stage in front of Cloud.
I can feel it. Send me bones.
Yo, great game offensive on the other hand, bad stage for Cloud. Actually, no, he's fast! I don't know, my mental health is low when I do Pichu loops in the random corner at the top of the screen. Oh, I know I do.
As somebody who needs help, you need help.
Okay. I'm wondering if Golden Void dropped in Sim.
Maybe. I'm not sure. I feel the Jimmy Zeke's gonna bring it up.
Okay.
Who is watching? Kurt isn't watching anymore. Right. How you... No, he was watching at the start and then he probably just saw the cat in Jima ear.
Let's dance, asshole!
Saving Moonlight. Even stock Moonlight up 96. Good point. Up one stock exactly.
Shit!
Gunwing is not real. He's from a video game.
I feel like there's been a guy named Link and Young before.
Yeah, Rhett and Link.
Don't get the warning.
Link in part.
Yo, there's two
Abraham
guys
Link. Link in.
I don't think that guy had a double jump though.
Yeah. Just Link in.
That's a bit of a hard one.
Wade from Linkin Park did not have a double jump.
Ever seen someone try to jump when they're going off a conveyor belt? It's hilarious. They wind up for it and they go to jump and there's no air. Did you see how, like,
American like the videos of fat cats trying to jump off something? They don't go anywhere.
But the one I'm thinking of is, like, during, like, spin-offs of, like, American Ninja Warrior.
Like the moving platform, and then they try to jump after they've already.
They wind up for it and everything.
That hurts your knees because your knees just snap.
They're athletes, though. They can take it.
Just like our two players here,
getting into game number four.
That was a weird transition because that implies they can take it.
I mean, if they're going off the conveyor belt, I think their legs would be fine.
I don't know. Blake's pretty linky, so.
Pretty lanky.
Pretty lanky.
Pretty lanky.
I believe.
Kalinky.
Slinky. Yo, let's get a slinky. Put it down the stairs.
Yo, Blake, are you built like a slinky?
I don't know if you're going to be offended by that or not.
He's got the big extension.
I have the what?
Nothing.
I said you had the big extension.
Yo, Erickson, when are you bringing your dad to the tournament?
Yeah, we need a birthday tournament.
Is his name just Eric?
Does he play Steve?
He plays Under.
Because if Smabe said that if he did the story, he was going to mirror your dad in round one. Just purposely mirror.
Yo, that's a clip!
That was a fucking map! I don't care if I die!
He was back here, then across side. Blake just lost too much blame.
Wait, where did that stock go? I missed it!
Dude, he hit like 5 points.
I was looking at you talking to you, and then all of a sudden the game is over.
Was that the last game?
Yeah.
It's 3-1.
Blake has watched too much Poly Blank.
Bro, I was hitting. It's Pale Blank, I'm correct.
Oh.
Either way, bro, I was hitting the fucking Mickey Mouse Clubhouse on that man.
Where did that stock go? Alright, if you wanna report.
Got Disney in the hand. Magic in the hands.
All of a sudden, I see Clip look to make eye contact with conversating, and then look back, and the game is done.
Yes.
I was excited to fight you.
Back to the lab again.
Oh.
I had a little kid call my bedroom a laboratory, so he tried to film it. I never found it. Yeah, I just have like a 3D printer there, and like a few different, like a computer.
Why do you have a 3D printer in your bedroom?
Because it doesn't work yet. Yeah.
How am I going to send you the clips?
Down the back of back here.
Okay.
Maybe would you like to commentate on anything that isn't this game?
We have the next test.
Oh, we do?
Yeah, we're fighting.
Let's go.
See if I can poke your brain. How you're thinking today?
Not well.
I'm getting a Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. I mean, I just saw that last stuff.
I'll go now.
Okay, then can you play over there?
With pleasure.
Just
this stream down. Yo!
guess too, if I could get some music to go to the...
Just
don't be too loud. Just make sure this doesn't go full red. Just try to keep it around the yellowish under red.
Okay.
Colin, what are you doing? Okay, I set up stream.
Sorry, I'm trying to explain why I'm happy. I've never clicked a button. Oh, it looks so beautiful. Gross. You guys look great.
Oh, wait, that's just Spriggan.
No. Spriggan's glowing.
A little bit of Wolf Terry action.
Oh, they hit each other.
Let's go.
Someone do Nair so I can call it out.
He's doing it.
Nair. He did Nair.
He's Nairing.
Let's fucking go. The one term I know.
Naring.
Oh my god, they're naring. That's not a nair.
That's really good.
One of them hit each other really hard. Oh, he did it again. If he didn't nair, he would have won if he naired. Who do you think's gonna nair the hardest, chat?
Yeah, look at that.
Dude, they need to tell us who they think's gonna nair the hardest.
Really?
Spriggan just got hit. Oh, Spriggan hit him back. He hit him really hard and he died.
Oh, I thought you were asking about
Three, two, one, go!
Stop battle! Terry! Mithra! Terry!
second you look away from the stream, I just start going fucking crazy.
I wish we had three setups all the time. It would make things a lot better. When did Smabriel get in chat? I know, Smabe. It does sound like it's underwater. It is not a bit. It is because that the way I'm doing the audio. The speaker has a slight buzzing noise, so I put a tiny compressor on it just so that the stream doesn't hear the buzzing noise. It is not a bit. No, it's because I'm using, my monitor doesn't have built-in audio. So I'm running a dual adapter that runs the audio from the Switch to the capture card and to the speaker. The speaker is not charging. Someone unplugged it. So it might die unless someone plugs it in, which I probably will. Sadly, Smabe, when you asked, David and Blake were already playing their set. Oh, Smabe is gone camping. Yes. What? Lemon Everett, you've never seen a single episode of SpongeBob? Oh, your Cartoon Network hit, huh? I was both. I mixed between both. I've never seen an episode of Adventure Time, though.
Fire! Did ya? Do it! Tough! Move it! Tough! Kazuya Mishima wins.
Yeah.
Gotcha! Friendlies on the stream channel?
No.
I guess so. Xavier, what are your thoughts on friendlies on the stream
channel? I think I've played
it. I'm going to school the analog notebook.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
See, you gotta go. Say something.
Here, what's up? They would have some PTSD.
No, I can't get it.
No, I'm gonna get it. I get spiked.
You have to be like, Minecraft. You gotta play Minecraft right in front of you.
I just need to bring an actual board. I think that is.
Do you want one or have a wall?
I have one.
Do you know one?
It's made of metal.
No!
Smave's been talking the whole time.
Yup.
Like a whole...
And now,
yeah.
I can transition.
How Fox is starting a job.
Okay, the music is off.
Oh, cool. Can you hear us better now, Smabe? I'm going to guess that Smabe can hear me better.
Yeah. Anyway, I could probably just turn down the volume of the music then.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, he can. Okay. So I like using jab as an ender only when I don't feel comfortable going for anything else. Like I could use up air, up B, up smash, up air, forward air. But typically those are like more situational. I have to do it perfectly in order to hit those properly. Especially if you like air dodge and I'll get a forward smash. But I like jab because it'll work no matter any scenario and it's just guaranteed stage control. So I really didn't want to think about it, and I wanted to play safe, so I went with that.
Okay.
Sword jab can also hit on top of a platform from below. It can do that. But only the first hit. Only the first hit can jab block. You can jab block from underneath the platform. It's very weird. Is David dying?
Yeah, they're bullying him.
He's crawling away. They went, nope.
It has been a while, Smabe. We'll see if you can break the cycle.
You went, come here, little man.
You know about me and Smabe's matchups, right?
No.
I have a 100% win ratio against him.
I mean, Ouch. That's you with like 90% of people.
True.
That does not look happy. Oh, does that hurt?
A little bit. it's weird.
That's fun. Just boop.
How hard does your
face? It is very silly, Smabe, and it's not really useful.
No.
It's more like a weird gimmick.
Not that hard, but I want it.
You've been assaulted. Wasn't he a scar?
I did scar him.
Look at that. That's from her. Stop.
He scarred both of us, actually.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe there's another one from you. I don't know where.
So the issue is you.
But yeah, Smabe, I'd love to run into you in bracket, but too. Like, you have to run into me first.
I know you got me. Oh, wait, no, credit. No.
Yeah, look, she got me right there. See, what about
it? Or, you know, we're just feeding to fight round one.
So true, we could do that.
Scar you in some way or another.
Rig the next tournament.
That's why my mom was like, what the fuck did you do? He's like, well, she scarred me. Oh, here's another one of yours.
Well, it depends. Smabe, do you want to run into me round one?
Smoothie.
Smoothie.
Alright, so we're just waiting on those.
Oh! Yeah,
we're waiting on that set.
Gotcha.
I hope everybody enjoyed.
When was the last time Smaby ran into either one of us in bracket?
Kazuya Mishima.
I can check, actually.
It's been a long time.
I can... I'll check the PR right now, actually. And
hey, if we rig the bracket for you, Smaby, but... Okay, so... Winners, semis. I mean, that's fair. You're not even popping up.
Good.
Or, hear me out, Smaby. You come and fight me in grand finals.
You know, you'd have to beat me first, though.
So true. So, that in that way, you get both of us. Did you figure out why you're playing like that?
Rob.
I know.
He hasn't been doing Violet in a while.
I know, but Rob's really good. Like,
yeah, I feel like people figured out his Rob, though.
I think so. It's too many gimmicks.
Yeah.
Like,
and, like, he was relying... like almost exclusively on gyro for neutral.
Yeah, no, you need to like, I don't know, use forward to just fucking throw it out to cover and like just approaches. Like you have options. Down tilt's a great one, I guess. I mean, if you're not gonna stick with Rob, then it doesn't matter. But definitely.
Wasn't having fun with the character.
That's fair. Yeah, you can't focus on gimmicks. It doesn't work.
Got it.
Works for a little while. It's not fun. Yeah, and that's it. Violet, though.
God fucking damn it, I'm just now reading your DM, Smaby.
Did not drop Kazuya.
You're telling me, Smaby, I fooled you 2 years in a row with April Fools? Because last year he believed that I dropped Terry for Wii Fit.
Smaby, don't believe that.
Yo, Smaby, my Inkling almost beat Nyx and Cineroar, but he cheesed me at zero with Up B.
Okay, next up will be loser semis between Chasmanian and Lemon Lemonade.
David, we need the GameCube adapter. Sorry to say. Unless there's another one.
Also, Smabe, I said that I was muting the mic.
Yeah, David.
Mine's there.
Yeah,
mine's there.
Oh, yours is there?
Mine's there.
I put one right there.
Swear to God.
There was one right there. Put it right on the table.
Did somebody take the GameCube in there?
Wait, I knew that. Did you know there was a two?
David had it on the hand.
No.
Oh, well, I can put it up here.
Yeah.
Sorry, get along there.
Is this the one that I plug in?
Yo, Nick, it's dropped to the point where I don't pause when I type in your tag anymore. How do you feel? No. I mean, you asked RPS for bands. That implies there are two answers. Wait, do you say there's a song called Finding Parking and it goes hard? Oh. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I can uninvert it if I wanted to, I just don't care to.
Kazuya.
Editing. There you go, you're both in frame now.
Yeah.
Mishima wins.
Lemon Lemonade banning Smashville and Hollow Bastion.
Yeah.
Losers finals next. I'll set up stream for it. He's the final boss.
Thank you. Thank you. Kazuya Mishima wins.
Stop battle! Kazuya, in a roll!
Oh, it said this is.
Oh.
He has a player
to come away. I know you did that.
If I only have one place to win.
Like, why is there. 3, 2, 1, go!
I time set up stream for grams. Okay. So during that set, I realized something that I could start doing against Insin that somehow I didn't think of before. Kazuya F tilt. I-frames. I'll hit him before he grabs me. I was like, how did it take me this long to think of Funny Blue Man?
He's blue WDW.
Rally! Hi, Smabe. We did mute our mic, in fact. Sorry.
Yeah! battle, Sora, Terry.
Freeze! Fire! Thunder! Rally!